The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the Raw Women's Championship!
Oh, we are about to see a fight, courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The pageantry before the punishment.
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships, oh, and Tag Team Gold, too.
The EST of WWE.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title. So many classic battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. You know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
Top suplex.
Oh! Boom!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Blocked it. The knees up could provide a huge turnaround.
Big elbow.
Arm wringer. Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in. Trouble. In trouble. Tap out. She's got a tap out. Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Oh, Buster.
sent out the hard way.
Going up top. Look out below.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
We know that Asuka has more than enough fighting spirit in her core. Is that enough for her here tonight, Corey?
Asuka's fighting spirit is only part of the equation, Cole. She also has a tremendous amount of ring awareness and knows how to precisely pick and choose her most advantageous spots.
Gets put into the barricade.
Delivered into the barricade.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Ooh, sharp elbow.
That unraveled on Asuka.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
She saw it coming.
Belair able to counter.
Double
chicken wing up and
with the grand slam.
Good timing with that reversal.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Kick out.
What a clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, blocked by a huge club.
Belair wants to end this right now.
Champ's got it. Shoulders down.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Bianca has to pull herself together, knowing that she was only a second away from earning the three count.
Oh, someone called a dentist.
Oof. Oh, not everyone can do that. Great sequence of offense from Belair.
Rare to see Asuka in distress like this.
Oh, stop right to the hand. Set up in the corner of the ring. Impressive reversal there.
Momentum going back to Asuka's corner.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
The champ getting put to the test here.
The top rope, what a hot shot. That's what they call it, a hot shot. Bianca thinking big.
Bianca top rope.
Big miss right there.
Bianca expected that one.
Bianca Belair. Uh-oh. Step ahead of Bianca there.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Yeah. Some Hall of Fame vibes. Grand slam.
Asuka turns it around.
Here's the pin top.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower. That fight. What are we gonna see here? Uh-oh.
Submission hold, nowhere. Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
The EST hoisting her up.
Try and end it. And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
She's got to be proud of this win.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff. Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.